At 12:25 a.m. Wednesday, Tupac was on his way into a Times Square building to record in an eighth-floor studio with another rapper. But in the lobby, Shakur was shot several times, including two graze wounds to the head. Tupac's lawyers said the attack appeared to be a setup.
Against doctor's orders, Tupac Shakur checked himself out of the hospital less than 24 hours after being shot five times on the way to a Manhattan recording studio.
Tupac Shakur secures one clean legal victory this year as he is dismissed of assault charges brought against him when he allegedly shot at two off-duty Atlanta cops on Halloween last year. The case was dismissed due to insufficient evidence.
More controversy surrounding Tupac Shakur.
Meanwhile, in Tupac news, at about 6:45 tonight, Shakur may have lowered his own chances of surviving the attack by checking himself out of the hospital that probably saved his life.
Tupac Shakur checked into the Metropolitan Hospital yesterday under an assumed name. His lawyer said that he had connections but wouldn't say what kind that could provide top-notch security for the injured rap star.
Shakur underwent surgery today.
The shooting of Tupac Shakur here in New York City once again underscores the violence that has surrounded this man since he shot to superstardom in the world of music and entertainment.
A coward dies a thousand deaths. A soldier dies but once.
Niggas don't even know that he's so crazy.
They say pussy and paper is poetry, power and pistols. Plotting on murdering motherfuckers before they get you. Picturing pitiful punk niggas copping pleas. Puffing weed as I position myself to clock G's. My enemies scatter in suicidal situations. Never to witness the wicked shit that they was facing. Pockets is packed with presidents. Pursue your riches. Evading the player hating trick while hitting switches. Bitches is bad mouth cause balling motherfuckers is bold. But charge them home. The game should be sold. Them sick of psychotic society, somebody save me. Addicted to drama, so even mama couldn't raise me. Even the preacher and all my teachers couldn't reach me. I run in the streets and puffing weed with my peeps. I'm ducking the cops, I hit the weed as I'm clutching my Glock. Niggas is hot when I hit the block. What if I die tonight? If I die tonight. If I die tonight. Polish your pistols, prepare for battle, pass the pump. When I get to poppin', niggas is dropping, then they done. Calling the coroner, come collect the fucking corpse. He got it by a killer, preoccupied with being bulls. Revenge is the method, we're never stepping, keep a weapon close. Adversaries are overdose over deadly notes. Jealous niggas and broke bitches equal pack jails. Hit the block and fill your pockets, making crack sales. Picture perfection, pursuing paper with a passion. Visions of prisons for all the pussies that I blasted. Running with criminals, individuals with no remorse. Try to stop me, my pistol posse using deadly force. In my brain, all I can think about is fame. The police know my name. A different game, ain't a thing changed. I'm seeing cemetery photos of my peers, conversating like they still here. If I die tonight, if I die tonight,
scared to die, nigga. Is you? Huh?
If I die tonight,
never fear, never
if I die tonight. Pussy and paper is poetry, power and pistols. Plotting on murdering motherfuckers before they get you. Pray to the heavens, 357s to the sky. And I hope I'm forgiven for thug living when I die. I wonder if heaven got a ghetto for thug niggas. A stress-free life and a spot for drug dealers. Pissing while practicing how to pimp and be a player. Overdose of a dick while drinking liquor when I lay. A pistol whipping these simps for being petrified and lame. Disrespecting the game, praying for punishment and pain. Growing insane, never die, I live eternal. Who shall I fear? Don't shed a tear for me, nigga, I ain't happy here. I hope they bury me and send me to my rest. Headlines reading murder to death. My last breath, take a look, picture a crook on his last stand. Motherfuckers don't understand if I die tonight.
Nigga, if I die tonight. No fear, nigga, never worry.
If I die tonight.
Bury me a motherfucking G. Closed casket, fuck the
bed. If I die tonight.
Murder.
Tonight's the night I hear it is a some shit.